Hey everyone, what is going on? It is Nick here and welcome back to the Nick and Doug Express, where I like to express my opinions on a variety of different topics. And we are back with Guns N' Roses' Lies album. This is Move to the City, a lyric video. So yeah, you guys know, you saw my first two reactions, really enjoyed them. You guys said that they were cover songs, can't remember which bands they are now, but regardless, I thought they were at least really good with what Guns N' Roses brought to it. Man, my hair is just hating me today. I just took a shower, so it's all flopping all over the place, so pardon that. But yeah, you know, Guns N' Roses, whether it's cover, their original, I was trying to say originality, but then I ended up saying original, but then messing up in the process, what a life. They're just a good band, man, and I just have a good time anytime I come into their stuff. So now we're doing a lyric video this time. It is different. I know you guys have requested lyrics before. It really depends on the situation for me, but I just sometimes don't get in the mood for it. I like to kind of just feel the music, then try and reading something, because in a sense that's kind of multitasking if you're reading and listening at the same time. But you know, I don't want to get into the whole logistics of it all, but you know, I'm gonna do it this time, see how it goes. And yeah, you know, just again, personal life going on, taking 6 classes as I've been saying here, and trying to look for a job. Have some things lined up, see how that goes. So, you know, I'm trying to keep myself busy from work life, school life, personal life, physical life. Yeah, I don't know what that means, but, and yeah, just the different varieties of what I can do in my life. If my hair would just get out of my way, you know, I could get a haircut, but it's always just after the shower, you know, you just get that shower hair. And it just gets all over. I'm gonna stop rambling. You guys don't want to hear about my hair. But if you guys are new here, please click that like button, subscribe, join on the conversation. Because as I like to say, this is a place to express yourself, just like I am. And of course, I'm going to be doing this full album reactions. To give you guys my thoughts and opinions on it. And got some other bands lined up. I'm not sure how many of the Guns N' Roses followers will be into it. But I've had some other people. And I've done this couple of bands here and there, so maybe you guys will be into it, maybe not. But we have Moved to the City, so I again need to stop rambling. Let's get into Moved to the City.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Yeah, yeah. There's something missing here at home. You fix your hair and you look real pretty. It's time you're getting out on your own. You're always fighting with your mama and your papa. Your family life is one big pain. When are you gonna move to the city? To the city where it all began. You gonna we please. You do what you gotta do for the money. A time you end up on your knees. You're always fighting with the locals and the junkies. The city life is one big pain. But you had to move to the city. To the city where it all began. You had to move. You had to move.
Approved. I forgot to mention this stick. If you guys are new, I approved this song with the stick. Approved. Yeah, so I got a little bit of things to say here. So yeah, this is the first time I've really, I mean, I've heard them do this type of song before, but this felt very more simple, but also lyric-wise, not deep, but this is different, man. This was a different experience, because at least normally, it's like this, I guess acoustic would be the right word. This is like the most acoustic, I guess, they've been. I just wasn't expecting it, you know. I mean, not that I always know what to expect with Guns N' Roses, but with their kind of normal flavor, it's like, okay, you know, come and think in one thing. And from the first two songs that I heard, I don't know if this is another cover or what, but they totally just changed up my thought process going into the song. I was like, they're going to do one thing, and now they did this whole acoustic versions. But I mean, it was cool, man. I mean, if this was like all they ever did, then I kind of be like, okay, this is repetitive. But because they don't do this type of style that often, it gives me that kind of like appreciation for it. And the lyrics are really good. Like, there's certain parts where I was kind of relating to it about like the job stuff. I just mentioned the job. I mean, the hair thing was just like a gag, because I was like, oh, you mentioned hair, my hair getting all over the place. And then kind of like he was talking about 16 years old. I remember when I was 16 years old, man, and that's just like a horror story. Ugh, 16. No. Anyway, this isn't one where, well, actually, I should say, I was trying to think of it, like, if it was, like, the harder type of Guns N' Roses where they're, like, rocking out. It's like, I could really, like, dig that song. I almost wish this was that type of vibe. I don't know if they have that or not. I don't think so. But, again, still enjoyed it being the way it is. But, yeah, man, just really enjoyed the overall kind of tone and vibe that they were going for. The imagery of the video, anytime it was showing the hood of the car, it was just, like, trippy to look at, making my eye kind of have like an itch or something. But yeah, it's really interesting, man. I can't say that I'd like come back to it a ton. Maybe at the end of this album I can like go through it and see how I feel about it, but as first listen, it doesn't strike me as one I'm gonna be like, oh, I want to play this one like all the time or anything. And it's like, not every song's gonna do that to you, but again, I like acoustic songs, but it really depends. Like, sometimes I'm just like, you know, I wanna rock out or jam out, and this is more just kind of like, I don't know kind of vibe I would play this if I even wanted to. That's the thing. Like, I probably just wouldn't, because this doesn't fit any vibe I'd really want to play, unless I'm just like, feeling like listening to this type of Guns N' Roses song. So it really depends, but we'll see how my feelings and thoughts change, or if anything does change over time. But again, still entertaining and interesting and a decent song from Guns N' Roses, man. I'm excited to get into the next one, which I'll be doing right after this, which I have a feeling will probably be actually rock, or like normal Guns N' Roses, whatever you want to call that. But yeah, not probably acoustic, but good time, man. And I thank you all for joining me on this journey with Guns N' Roses. And if you guys enjoy this video, hope to see you in the next one. Peace, everybody.